In a world where cutting-edge innovation can sway the balance of power, a new frontier is emerging, one that harnesses the elusive laws of quantum physics. Militaries around the world are looking to quantum computing, sensing, and communications for advantages once deemed impossible. But how close are we to this quantum revolution? And what could it mean for the global security landscape? A brief history of quantum promise. Quantum technology translates the bizarre, wondrous principles of quantum physics into tangible applications. Concepts like superposition, the ability to exist in multiple states at once, and entanglement, where two particles remain mysteriously linked across vast distances, were once the domain of abstract physics labs. Now the race is on to transform these principles into tools that could profoundly reshape military capabilities. But quantum technology, for all its promise, is still in its relative infancy. It faces considerable technical challenges before it can fully mature. Yet the tantalizing benefits, stronger encryption, improved intelligence gathering, and ultra-precise navigation, keep driving robust research and development. And with that pursuit comes an array of strategic and policy questions for militaries and governments alike. Laying the foundation, key quantum concepts. To understand where this technology is heading, let's begin by looking at a few core ideas. Superposition, a quantum system's ability to exist in two or more states simultaneously. Qubit, the quantum counterpart to the classical computing bit. Where a bit is either 0 or 1, a qubit can be both 0 and 1 at the same time, exponentially increasing computing power with each additional qubit. Entanglement. As defined by the National Academy of Sciences, two or more quantum objects remain intrinsically linked, so that measuring one dictates possible outcomes for the other, no matter how far apart they are. These properties open doors to powerful new methods of sensing, communication, and computing. But they're also fragile. Tiny vibrations, slight temperature changes, or even a stray electromagnetic field can break the delicate quantum state, causing errors or total failure. This fragility complicates real-world military deployment, especially outside laboratory settings. Military potential, dreams and realities. According to the Defense Science Board, an independent advisory group to the Department of Defense, three applications of quantum technology appear the most promising for defense: quantum sensing, quantum computers, quantum communications. Let's explore each in turn. Quantum sensing. Quantum sensing harnesses quantum phenomena within specialized sensors. This is widely viewed as the most mature quantum application for military use, with some technologies already poised for mission use. Imagine a scenario where GPS satellites are knocked offline or jammed by adversaries. Quantum sensors, capable of pinpointing location with unprecedented accuracy, could keep operations running at top efficiency, even in GPS-denied battlefields. Moreover, these sensors hold transformative promise in intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance. Detecting submarines in deep waters, spotting underground bunkers, or unmasking hidden enemy forces all become feasible thanks to the extreme sensitivity of quantum systems. This, however, raises enormous strategic questions. If quantum sensors compromise the survivability of nuclear submarines, what does that do to nuclear deterrence? Members of Congress are paying close attention. In October 2024, Senators Hassan and Blackburn requested the Department of Defense provide detailed updates on quantum sensing initiatives, funding, and strategies. The results of those inquiries may shape future defense budgets and priorities. Quantum computers. As the National Academy of Sciences states, quantum computers are the only known model for computing that could offer exponential speedup over today's computers. Researchers believe this exponential boost could transform artificial intelligence, cybersecurity, and more. For instance, quantum computing's power could supercharge machine learning, the field of AI that excels at pattern recognition. If a quantum computer could rapidly sift through vast amounts of sensor data, militaries might build advanced autonomous systems capable of identifying targets with near-perfect accuracy. Pair that with quantum sensors, and you have a potent force multiplier for intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance. Yet there is a darker side. Advanced quantum computers could crack today's most sophisticated encryption. In an era where secrets are currency, the ability to decrypt classified communications would be a monumental shift in power. Current estimates suggest a quantum computer would need around 20 million qubits to break modern encryption protocols, far beyond today's largest machines. Most quantum computers currently have just over 1,000 qubits at best, but experts worry that a breakthrough could arrive in the 2030 to 2040 timeframe. That's why there is a global push toward developing post-quantum cryptography. Once a quantum computer can brute force classical encryption, any data intercepted today could be decrypted tomorrow. It's the ultimate ticking clock scenario. In May 2022, the Biden administration issued a national security memorandum, NSM-10, to protect vulnerable cryptographic systems. It outlines a multi-year roadmap to switch vital networks to quantum-resistant algorithms. In August 2024, the National Institute of Standards and Technology, NIST, released its first set of technical standards for quantum-resistant cryptography. Meanwhile, the National Security Agency aims to complete the transition to these algorithms by 2035 quantum communications. Quantum communications, especially the broader idea of securely networking quantum devices, remains in early development. Theoretically, quantum networks could securely link quantum computers, sensors, and other systems to amplify their capabilities. This could, for instance, enable quantum sensors deployed across a battlefield to share data in real time, all while staying safe from eavesdroppers. Quantum key distribution, QKD, a specialized subset of quantum communications, transmits encrypted keys via quantum states over classical networks. If someone tries to intercept these keys mid-transmission, the disruption is instantly detectable. Yet current QKD systems often rely on relay stations where data can be intercepted. So while QKD shows promise for ultra-secure messaging, the Defense Science Board concluded it's not yet ready for real-world military deployment. Still, major players like China are reportedly investing heavily here. In 2016, China completed a 1,250-mile quantum network between Beijing and Shanghai. The strategic question, could quantum-secured communications outpace the United States and allies? The competition is on, even if practical challenges remain. Legislative and policy landscape. Over the past few years, Congress has passed numerous measures to build a bridge from quantum research to quantum capabilities. Legislative actions include funding, coordination with the private sector, and ethical guidelines. In the FY 2019 National Defense Authorization Act, Section 234, later amended by Section 219 of the FY 2024 NDAA, directed the Secretary of Defense to execute a quantum technology R&D program, working with private industry and other government agencies. Meanwhile, Section 220 of the FY 2020 NDAA addressed ethics guidelines, the quantum workforce, and cybersecurity risks. Additional laws and sections from subsequent NDAAs continued to refine the military's approach. Section 214 of the Fiscal Year 2021 National Defense Authorization Act requires services to identify near-term technical challenges like quantum chemistry, optimization, and machine learning, and partner with small businesses to find solutions. Section 105 of the FY 2022 National Defense Authorization Act established a dedicated subcommittee within the National Science and Technology Council to analyze the economic and security implications of quantum science. Sections 220 and 231 of the FY 2024 NDAA direct the creation of a public-private talent exchange program and a pilot program for quantum computing. All these provisions underscore a growing consensus in Washington. Quantum technology is critical to national security, requiring both careful oversight and robust investment. The global race and strategic concerns. The United States isn't the only nation pouring resources into quantum science. Competitors, from major powers to emerging tech-savvy nations, recognize its potential to disrupt the existing military balance. The question looms, how mature are their efforts? Could new quantum radars or sensors make stealth technology obsolete? Will quantum computers of U.S. rivals break Western encryption protocols first? For U.S. policymakers, it's not just about out-innovating potential adversaries. It's also about ensuring the quantum workforce is robust, the infrastructure is built, and the transition to quantum-resistant encryption happens swiftly enough to secure a strategic advantage, or at least avoid a crippling vulnerability. The road ahead, challenges and questions. For all the hype, one must remember the inherent complexity. Quantum states are fragile, error rates remain high, software and algorithms for quantum computing are still evolving. There's no guarantee these technical hurdles will be overcome soon. Yet the possibility of success, be it in the next 5, 10, or 20 years, is enough to fuel significant public and private investments. And amid this uncertainty, critical questions remain for Congress, defense leaders, and the public. Funding priorities. What level of funding aligns with the current maturity of quantum technologies? Which areas hold the greatest promise for near-term payoffs? Cross-pollination with industry. How can commercial breakthroughs be harnessed for military advantage without stifling private innovation? Adversary capabilities. If competitors develop quantum systems first, what does that mean for existing U.S. military strengths, such as submarines and stealth aircraft? Encryption and data security. How soon must we adopt quantum-resistant encryption to protect classified information, even data already intercepted today? Cultivating talent. How do we ensure the U.S. workforce can effectively support these high-stakes, specialized technologies? In an age where data is power, quantum technology stands at the precipice of profound transformation. It promises new forms of sensing that see the unseen, computing that cracks the uncrackable, and communications networks that could be virtually tamper-proof. Each step closer to operational quantum military tech reshapes the strategic calculus, intensifying the global race for advantage. Whether it's 5 years, 10 years, or more before quantum truly reshapes the battlefield, one thing is certain: the seeds planted by today's research, investment, and policy decisions will determine tomorrow's balance of power. As quantum leaps out of the laboratory and into the real world, governments, militaries, and societies must brace for a new era, one in which the smallest particles unlock some of the biggest breakthroughs in defense and security. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the quantum frontier. We'll continue following the latest breakthroughs, policy debates, and ethical questions as quantum computing evolves from a scientific curiosity into a defining force of 21st century military technology.